100%. Good to go, Cap.
For Deimos, the Freestar Collective would be safe and secure. They make a hell of a warship.
Today is the day. The day you arm yourself with a fight. The best decision you've made all year. Right away. When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
Welcome to Deimos.
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories. They're a true piece of history.
Deimos has every type of ship you need. Except actually, ships, you know the... So what we need is... Argon. The request is for a large quantity, 5,000 units of it. Excellent. This invoice has the details. Let me see your manifest. We'll unload that from your ship right now.
No other ship can hold a candle to a Deimos. It's not even close.
You should be honored to step foot in here.
Hello.
Hello, Captain. This is amazing. The Unity, the multiverse, this is everything and more, literally. I admit, I was really hoping they were. But I cannot believe I limited my hopes and dreams to only aliens now. Jeez. This explains so much, though. They're disorganized, petty, weird, and also deeply fascinating at the same time. Because they are just people. We never rule that out, but it feels so good to know we weren't fighting against robot alien ghost gods or something. You're right. They've hurt us in their quest for power. They've hurt countless others. What if every other universe is in shambles because of them? We don't know. But it all comes back to this. We don't know what will happen if you enter the Unity. You might lose yourself or become a two-headed space shark. There are too many variables. Even so, I don't see how we can't do this. I really don't see another option. Of course, at the end of the day, it's your choice. But I will say this. Our entire purpose in Constellation is to explore. Why would we stop now? Obviously. If you were ready to jump in right now, I would not be following you. I'm sorry to say. It's a huge decision. You could change who you are fundamentally. It's not like dyeing your hair gold or getting a full-body cat suit or eating a full pack of extra wild spicy chunks in under a minute. This is serious business. Anytime. The possibility of turning evil aside, I appreciate you taking the lead on this. You're guiding Constellation to new frontiers, new discoveries, and we should all follow your example. On that note, there's something else I'd like to discuss with you, if you have time. It's not on the scale of entering the Unity, but it is tangentially related. Thanks. This has been swirling in my brain goo for a while now. So, I've been pondering over what's happened and what it all means. And I've got a favor to ask. A teensy-weensy favor. About the size of a plank length, really. I think it's time I joined you in the physics-bending powers business. See if one of those temples works for more than just you. What, you think you're the only one who can walk around in a cape and tights? Granted, it's just a theory, but I venture anyone who experiences visions from touching an artifact is now connected to them. You got a vision, I got a vision. You got a power, ergo. Well, we don't have to go right now. Maybe after we get something to eat. You know where to find me. I know now isn't the best time, but I need to talk with you later.
Have any new books for me?
Well, the Star Yard's still in business. Always pumping out ships for the UC to keep the colonies under their thumb.
Deimos ships are responsible for...
If you can't afford our ship quite yet, save up. You will right away. When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
No other ship can hold a candle to me.
Hey, you might want this. Ship's detached. You're clear.